Your trailer has brakes, but they don't work like the brakes on your car. Instead, when you press the brakes on your car and the truck starts to slow down, it's gonna compress the tongue, which activates the brake fluid located inside of this part, and then activates the brakes in the back of the trailer.
Not all trailers have brakes, but they will be located at the back tires. You can see as the truck slows down, the silver tongue stays in place, but the blue trailer moves forward, activating the brakes.